So what drew me to this space is what drew most people to this space, which is personal experiences with gun violence. My family experienced gun violence and was impacted by gun violence on multiple levels, a familial level, a community level. So it was always something that was on my mind. It was something as I was going through school, trying to figure out what I wanted to do with my life, I knew it had to kind of be in this direction of making places, especially neighborhoods, safer. A lot of people think that gun violence is random. Your typical event of gun violence is assaultive gun violence, someone using a gun to harm somebody else, whether it's in a fight or a robbery, and that actually is decidedly non-random. My research really shows that the events are connected and you can trace them much like you trace the way a disease moves through a population. Corners is the Center for Neighborhood Engaged Research and Science. We're housed here at the Institute for Policy Research at Northwestern. And the idea is to take science, network science, neighborhood science, sociology, you know, epidemiology, to bring it and build research projects that can improve the health and safety of neighborhoods. Really what distinguishes Corners from other sort of research centers in the space is that every one of our projects is built with a partner.
At Corners, we take a community-engaged research approach to solving gun violence. For us, that means working side by side with our community or civic partners from study design to implementation and dissemination.
Community violence intervention is a new sort of name and extension of a very old idea, which is that solutions to violence and public safety are often best met locally. Community violence interventions rely on individuals that have credibility. And those individuals use their own social capital, their own experiences, to reach the individuals in these networks. They can first try to get them to put down guns to kind of stop that contagion, but it's actually much more than that. Corners works with CVI organizations in kind of two ways. We do conduct evaluations of these programs to understand the impact of this work, the impact of the investments on community gun violence. The second thing that we do, which is actually in some ways as important or more important, is trying to help CVI organizations improve their work. CRED brought us in to look at the impact of their program. We saw a massive reduction in gun carrying and gun use behavior, 73% reduction in gun-related and violent arrests.
It's important for CRED to be able to understand what they are doing well, where they need to continue to strengthen their program or make adjustments to the program. The power of the analytical tools that we bring, marrying those tools with the expertise that our partners bring to the table, makes the research stronger, makes the science better, and makes it actionable and useful to the practitioners on the ground. What I hope for Corners is that we are able to bring the impact that we have had for our individual partners and start to have more and more policy impact at a national level.